Instead of putting up decorations in their classrooms for the upcoming school year, teachers of Pinagbuhatan Elementary School in Pasig City are busy taking them down. They say they are merely following DepEd Order No. 21, which mandates that school grounds, classrooms, and all its walls and other school facilities should be clean and free from unnecessary artwork, decorations, tarpaulin, and posters at all times. This means classroom walls should be bare. Oversized signages with commercial advertisements, sponsorships, endorsements, or announcements of any kind are also prohibited. The DepEd order further says classrooms should not be used to stockpile materials and must be clear of unused items or items for disposal.
So alisin yung mga decoration, mga nakadikit, kung ano yung mga nakasulat, lahat yon. Dapat malinis ang ating classrooms so that ang attention ng ating mga estudyante ay nandoon sa teacher, sa harap, or doon sa libro, or sa ginagawa nila.
Jahazel, a kinder teacher, is saddened by the order.
Hindi naman siya nakakasagabal kasi bata yung tinuturuan namin katulad nitong kinder. So kailangan talagang umikot yung mga mata nila para talagang maging excited din pumasok dito sa school. So mas para sa amin kahit yung mga letters and numbers lang para makita ng mga bata.
Jerlyn, whose 5-year-old daughter is set to attend school, opposes the policy.
Mas maganda kasi pag mayroon kasi maliwalas kasi may makikita yung mga bata.
Since the school administration interprets the order to also mean that classrooms must be spacious, teachers are also ditching bookshelves, cabinets, and extra tables.
Mga personal na gamit namin, iuwi na namin sa bahay. So yung mga galing sa LGU, titignan po namin sa school kung saan po nila ipapalagay.
Nevertheless, teachers see the wisdom behind the DepEd order.
Mahalaga pa rin talagang visual aid nga yung teacher herself or himself sa loob ng classroom, hindi yung mga visual aids. Pwede namang gawin yun yung teacher during the class. Yung mga posters niya, didikit niya, but to be removed para isa lang yung focus natin.
For the ACT Teachers Party List, the order is extreme. Representative Franz Castro says the removal of wall decorations will not help students focus.
Tugunan yung pakulangan sa classrooms, bawasan ang class size, yung connection ng teachers sa students ay mas matagal yung panahon.
Castro adds that teachers should be given academic freedom in the way they teach. Victoria Tulad, ABS-CBN News.